I'm so glad you made it, 'cause you was a God blessed boy. He still works construction outside Austin. Been there for almost 8 years, but when he hit the skids, Charlene took the kids, and he's drowning his sorrows in beer. Size on old Dottie's chest.